Hey there, welcome back to Accounting Stuff. I'm James, and in this video, I'll show you how to calculate depreciation using the double declining balance method. Let's begin. Depreciation is the process of reducing the book value of a tangible fixed asset due to use, wear and tear, the passing of time, or obsolescence. Double declining balance depreciation is an accelerated variable cost depreciation method where the expense is higher in early years. Let's expand on this with an example. Pretend for a moment that you're an architect. You design beautiful new houses for a living. One day on the job, your old laptop finally kicks the bucket, so you have to buy a new one. It costs you $2,500. This new laptop is what we accountants call a tangible fixed asset. It's tangible because you can touch it, and it's fixed because you plan to use it for a long time. In this case, probably 5 years. Let's depreciate it using the double declining balance method. Step one, write down what you know. Your new asset is a laptop, and we're depreciating it using the double declining balance method. Your asset cost is what you initially paid for it, $2,500. With this method, we can ignore residual value. Useful life is 5 years, and we can leave depreciation rate blank for now. We'll return to that in step three. And we can ignore depreciable cost as well. Step two, build a depreciation schedule. When using the double declining balance method, the depreciation schedule is laid out in exactly the same way as it was last week when we covered the straight line depreciation method. It's a table with five columns. We have year, opening book value, depreciation expense, accumulated depreciation, and closing book value. Step three, calculate the depreciation expense, accumulated depreciation, and book values for each period. This is where we get to fill in all of the blanks. And we'll start with year one. This is the first accounting period. Your opening book value is the carrying amount of your laptop at the start of the year. This is the same as your asset cost, $2,500. Now let's work out your depreciation expense. This is the portion of your laptop that you write off as an expense to your income statement during the year. Remember that double declining balance depreciation is an accelerated variable cost depreciation method where the expense is higher in early years. This graph looks quite different to the straight line depreciation one, but the two are linked because in the double declining balance method, your depreciation expense is equal to 2 multiplied by your straight line depreciation rate multiplied by your opening book value. Your straight line depreciation rate is 1 divided by the useful life of your laptop. So in this case, that's 1 over 5 years, which is 20%. Your opening book value is the carrying amount of your laptop at the start of each year. In year one, it's $2,500, the same as your asset cost. But be careful because this changes each period. 2 multiplied by 20% is 40%, your double declining balance depreciation rate. 40% of $2,500 gives you $1,000, which is your laptop's depreciation expense. Accumulated depreciation is the sum of all depreciation expenses incurred to date. In year one, it matches your depreciation expense, so it's $1,000. Closing book value is the carrying amount of your laptop at the end of the year. This is the net asset amount that you hold in your balance sheet. It's your opening book value of $2,500 minus your depreciation expense of $1,000. So, $1,500. Your closing book value in year one becomes your opening book value in year two. Your depreciation expense is your double declining balance depreciation rate multiplied by your opening book value at the start of the year. So that's 40% multiplied by $1,500, which is $600. Accumulated depreciation is $1,600, and your closing book value is $1,500 minus $600, which is $900. I outline this whole process for all of the depreciation methods on my cheat sheet. If you'd like to support this channel, then you can grab a copy on my website. The link's up here, and I'll drop one in the description as well. Now, This is what we're left with if we repeat the technique for the rest of your laptop's useful life. You start off with a laptop costing $2,500 and you write off a depreciation expense to your income statement each year. After 5 years, you're left with a closing book value of $194. Note that the depreciation expense changes each time. Let's see this plotted on the graph. This is your laptop's book value over time. Your asset cost at the beginning is $2,500, and it has a useful life of 5 years. The depreciation expense is variable because it changes each year, and it's accelerated because it's higher in early years. But the double declining balance method isn't the only accelerated depreciation method. In the next video, I'll cover another one called sum of the year's digits. Remember to click subscribe if you'd like to see that. I'll drop it in my depreciation playlist as soon as it's finished. And if you'd like a copy of the cheat sheet, here it is. Stay safe.